Yeah. to that guy. There was a guy that was next to me a few years ago, and he had a Pontiac, and he was on the cover of one of the magazines, and he had his motor built.
Yeah.
His company, he was in the rock industry, and a couple years ago, he got a job offer in Texas, and so he
bottom side here was black, right?
Yeah.
When they came along with that spray gun, hit the side. Boom.
So he had oversprayed the color on the hood.
The oversprayed was, when I took it to Nashville's first time, the guy goes, I got a dacky on this.
Well, that's because the guys in Detroit were, you know.
Everything was tan.
They were all hanging. All that stuff was hanging as it was going down the line. If you look at some of those old pictures, they didn't even have
Madison. Firebird.
Okay, Jenna.
That was the model I think I got right.
Yeah.
sold for $300.
You both have that one.
Yeah, shave.
Yeah. You said you did all the work yourself?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, get into it.
A little bit.